What's going on, everyone? This is Vangelis 2019, back in No Man's Sky, back in the Anomaly. Checking in with the Nexus. Kill 72 monstrosities. I don't mind if I do. Well, big dinosaur. Lovely grass. Nice. Processing. What have I got in the way of? Yep, I've got enough of that, I reckon. Alright, let's do it. That's what grenades are for. Oh, you goddamn it, Rippy Brent. Secondary infestation site detective. Detective? Detected. Download coordinates. Alrighty, let's go. Full disclaimer, if you are on permadeath, do not use grenades. You will regret it. Okay, where's this other site? Oh, that way, or the wrong way. Hello? Where am I? Over there. Oh, very close by. How pretty this grass is. Let's get away from the sentinel. It just adds to problems. Alright, let's do that one there. That'll do. Where are they going? Hello? They're just gonna run away over the hill and far away. Wow, goddamn! I just did a proper jump scare then. You had no idea he was there. Ah, damn it. Probably jumped out of my skin then. Where's the door? Oh, this guy knew? Yes, it did. Grimy terminal flickers to life as I approach. Tertiary infestation site detected. Download coordinates. Get out this way, so I'll have to get whipped again. Oh, hang on. That's sprung into life now, is it? Oh, that's interesting. It sprung into life when I was out of the room. Oh, there you go. Alrighty. Let's go to the tertiary site. Where's my ship? Hello? Ship boat. Mesmerized by the sight of the planets, just flew right over it. lol. Let's have a look at some freebies. I actually, yes I did. Ran out of grenades, so let's top that up, top that up, top that up. Alright. We're armed and dangerous. Thank you. Well. Uh-oh. Thought that was the door, but it ain't. Alright, where is the door? Look at all these beasties. I've scanned them all. Alright, this must be the door around here. Alright, obligatory whippy plant. Vital data log awaiting use and analysis. Terminal now active. It is here, and not here. We reach for the mastery of the galaxy, but we do not understand the truth. What if I told you? The time is a drug that has kept us docile and unquestioning. Oh. There is no now and then. There is no today or yesterday. This is an illusion reflected in glass. Patterns of truth that the universe uses to laugh at us. My God, this is deep. We are not meant to see such things. Our smaller minds rebel at concepts so unimaginably vast that they cannot be held in a single thought. It is how it controls us. I discover something coded deep inside the long-dead traveler's data log. Something has been left that will aid me on my own journey. A life support gel. All of that for a life support gel. Yeah, man. You know you want to. There you go. Whip. It's a shame you can't shoot the whippy plants inside the stations anymore. Now. I've done the last station, but I haven't killed enough monstrosities. So we'll have to have another little crack. Alright, let's just do it. Get out of here before the sentinels arrive. Tell you what, why don't we do this just for a laugh? Yeah, well, tough titties. ya. Complete mission. Oh, of course my inventory's full, it always is. Alright, what are we gonna do? Right, who's this guy? The Ron. Okay, the Ron looks like he needs stuff. Let's see what else we've got. Survey a planet. No, thank you. Good day, Mr. Five. May I peruse all of your wares? We're at 96%. So close. Alright. I might just do another couple of missions offline, just to sort of bump that up a bit. Alright, thank you for watching, folks. This is Vangelis 2019, doing Quicksilver missions on the weekend. If you like what you saw, please like, please subscribe, and I'll say, ciao for now. See you later.